also unfortunately, or fortunately for some, I see, some of you are sleeping or just simply bored from all of the information that I've been.